there's something that you people are gonna have to get used to. I am the WWE champion, and John Cena is gonna lose at WrestleMania. You all mean nothing to me. I'm here to win titles, here to make money. When I look at you, I don't see fans. I don't even see people. I see money, 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 dollar signs, dollar signs, dollar signs, dollar signs. With some of you, a lot of dollar signs, because I see a lot of fat people in the audience, and I know you paid for two seats. Thank you very much. So that's all I have to say. I'm done talking, because I know you want John Cena to come out here and run his mouth, get you all excited, give you a bunch of false hope. So let's get him out here. What do you say? John Cena, come on down.
Who the hell you think you are? You actually think you're the animal? Paid a whole lot of money to take people out. I'm proof positive that you're not good at your job. You should be fired.
I'm not good at my job. I'm not good at my job, really. Where have you been the last 4 weeks? On your back. Obviously, I'm really good at my job.
If you were any good at your job, you wouldn't be standing here surrounded by security. Hell, if you were any good at your job, I wouldn't be standing here at all. And if you ain't gonna make a move, I'm done talking.
Hey, hey, punk, don't turn your back on me. You can't beat me and you know it. You can't beat me and you know it. You're a corporate creation. You're nothing. You're a paper champion. You are nothing. So don't come out here talking off top.
Oh, and John Cena with a right hand unloading. And look at Cena busting through the security. There's so many security guards in there. Oh, now look at Batista.
And of course, as the numbers game, and Cena tackled Batista. Security clawing at Cena. We've got some officials out here trying to restrain the animal. But look, hey, look at Batista.
A